yes, here we go. There's the fresh meat. Fresh meat. Close-ups. It's the Palmetto State Armory. Free float handguard. Let's get the camera in focus. Take it to the limit.
It's got a nice, I like the feel of this handguard. It's nice and streamlined. I can't hit my target. Find my target. I think your red dot's like way this way, cause I'm like I'm aiming the red dot on my ground target, and the bullet like hit my.
Yeah, stand over that's how you're hitting the bowling pin.
Yeah, it's. I'm having to aim like almost a foot over. That sounded like a light load or something. I'm gonna go for the bowling pin.
Hit record so we'll catch
all the behind the scenes action. Behold!
Bravissimo.
We're switching up. We're trying out each other's rides. Jacob's is a DI, and this one is a piston long stroke. One fuck up.
I think I had it kind of, I don't think I had it selected all the way to fire or something. I don't know. Hear that shit flying?
Yeah, I heard a bunch of dirt flying all around. It's kind of breezy out here, so I was blowing it around too.
I like that, EOTech. That, EOTech. Badass.
How'd the recoil feel compared to the DI? To me, it might have felt like there might have been a little less, just slightly less felt recoil, maybe.
Yeah, it's
with,
really
because I got a tungsten-filled buffer in there, too.
Yeah, it's this shoots really smooth. I couldn't really notice, like, any...
Yeah, it's probably, I don't know, you might have to be a freak of human nature. shit! This seemed like it was closer on target.
It was closer, it was just a little bit.
My earplug wasn't all the way in my ear. I was like, oh shit, I guess I didn't have my earplug in all the way.